you, I do believe someone's in the kitchen cooking dinner. Well, you know those times when you feel like there's a sign on your back that says, I don't mind if you kick me. Seems like everybody has. Things go from bad to worse, and you think they can't get worse than that. Well, they do. Well, you step on the straight and narrow when you don't know where you are. Use a needle for a compass to sew up your broken heart. Ask directions from a genie in a bottle of to me, man. That's when you learn the truth. If you're going through hell, well, keep on going. Don't slow down if you're scared, don't show it. You might get up and go, but they'll even know you're there. Been down deep in the darkness, I've been down to my last match. Felt 100 different demons breathing fire down my back. And I knew that if I stumbled, I'd fall right back into that trap they were laying down. But the good news is there's angels everywhere, out on the street, holding that hand to pull you back up on your feet. The one that you've been dragging on for so long on your knees, well, you might as well be praying. Oh, yes, I'm saying, if you're going through hell, well, keep on going. Slow down, if you're scared, don't show it. You might get up before the devil even knows you're there. If you're going through hell, well, keep on moving and face that fire and walk right through it. You might get up before the devil even knows you're there. Woo! Oh, yeah. Slow down, if you're scared, don't show it. You might get out before the devil even knows you're there. Yeah, if you're going through hell, well, keep on moving. Face that fire and walk right through it. You might get out before the devil even knows you're there. Well, you might. Dining, dancing, and romancing pleasure. Yes, indeed.